for the race. Keep this up. Well done. Oh.
race, we're leading our teammate by 7.9 seconds. Okay, they're out of this race. blocks were coming in this lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 10.1 seconds. First position, front of the pack. That's Sergio behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 10.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit window's now open. Pit window is open. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Giorgio behind. Our gap behind is 9.1 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Right, 15 laps still remaining. We'll be right back. by 13.2 seconds. Behind is 14.5 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now and want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Condition still looking good. about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Sergio behind, and the gap behind us is 15.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Behind is 15.5 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. final lap of the race.
Is on the pit wall then after that superb win here at the drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. Now let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out. I think a really solid drive from him today, and one I'm sure the fans enjoyed.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.